Okay, fine. You want me to bring it up later? Oh, sorry. We need an answer. We need an answer about Blunkett without mentioning blind jokes.
Round of applause.
They're just tired of blind jokes with Blunkett. So they just want an answer that mentions a story that doesn't go on about him being blind. Okay, love yourself. Right. Okay, sorry, did you get that?
No.
No, we answered the question without going on about Blunkett being blind. BBC do not want the question about Blunkett. Okay.
Blind.
That doesn't go. He did this because you know he hasn't seen. You know the. Just answers the question, but try not to make a million jokes about Blunkett being blind. That's what I'm getting in my ear, all right? Okay.
What's it, David Blunkett?
Let me ask the question. Okay. What unusual use for the army did David Blunkett allegedly suggest that when he was Home Secretary?
Did he suggest they should go to Specsavers? It's not wasted, Dory. We can use that laugh in another part of the show.
Would it be something he said with his mouth because his eyes don't fucking work?
Where is the limit? Let me ask the question.
You never asked the question.
I have to ask a fucking question.
Okay.
This is just, you know, it's like being in charge of a special school on a day out. To concentrate in the same direction. No, not physical stuff. Let me down. What unusual use of the army did David Blunkett allegedly suggest when Home Secretary?
Blunkett ordered troops to go in and machine gun prisoners, or he thought he was ordering. He was actually talking to a hat stand.
The story is David Blunkett ordered.
Wait. Do you need me to ask the fucking question again, dear? You don't, delightful. Hugh, what were you going to say?
The story is that David Blunkett spoke to the chief of prisons, I think, and told him in Lincoln, and told him to machine gun the prisoners to stop a riot at Lincoln Jail.
This is what your man says.
I don't see where we're going here, is what Blunkett said at the time.
It was just a case of the blind leading the blind.
I don't think he's got his eye on the ball anymore.
Yeah. He's lost focus. Yeah.